Not a bad start.
Hey.
On to the next.
Are we gonna carry these?
How else are we gonna get them out of here?
Oh, I guess you got the backpack. Six.
How many have you shot out of the six?
One and a half. Just called this tree 2 hours ago and killed two out of that tree there. And we thought we were totally wasting our time and just had two almost come all the way out. So that's pretty exciting.
We shared a lot of turkeys today. If you can get a headshot on him like that, a lot of times he'll swim out. He was, I don't know, halfway out, how far out?
You gotta have the front feet out for sure, so when they start kicking.
But I had a feeling he wasn't gonna come all the way, so I just kinda took a chance on that one.
Hey,
sweet.
Thank you.
Good coon, great hunt. On to the next.
Boy, what do you think?
I don't know where I hit him, but
did the trick, huh?
Yep.
Frozen.
Maybe someday I can shoot one.
Yeah, you look good behind the camera.
And that, ladies and gentlemen, why you keep calling. Just got up here to show you where I have the call and how you hide it so the coons can't see it. Didn't even have it on or anything. And that coon just, I looked back up at the tree to do a little interview here, and the coon came out of the tree. Now we got two.
My ears ringing.
I had to step to the side so it wasn't shooting right over you. And Damon sucks.